Larry is my one and only friend. My dad's senpai. He's a teacher boyfriend. He just doesn't know his name. Bring it on, senpai. I tell him all my feelings, all the thoughts I've been concealing. But it sounds so unappealing that I flush, flush. Every day my favorite sounds just senpai. I would study him for hours at a time. Kind of boring. I just care his barrier is crazy, and yet I don't care. And I swear one day I'll finally make him mine. Who is that cute little student there, and why is she touching his arm? If she puts moves on my senpai, then I'll also cause her harm. Maybe I should clean up his body, or just dump it into the trash. Senpai could never love her, cause we're such a perfect match. Everywhere that he goes, I'll be there and he won't know. Am I not?
Star. The juice came and broke your heart.